the ball and the catch.
We see these incredible catches every single week. Right now, the most talented guys in the NFL might be the wide receivers. They can just do everything. Run. Like we've seen all year, run, jump, run routes, and make these incredible catches.
Carr's completion percentage,